guys, my name is Luke Hershey. Today we're gonna go and chill just a little bit to the small castle because we have nice weather. And the second thing is I don't have too much time today because my new child is at home. So we will do some kind of vlog. I don't know how to call it, but I want to show you very, very nice place. There is two castles. One on the one side, the second one is on the other side. And I need to say, I really, really like that place because you can go up there to one of the castle, stand on the top and fly from there, which is very nice. I think you can see on the video soon. So I hope you enjoy that video. Thanks. You will see right now two castles. On one castle, I think there is an old cemetery or something like that. But I will fly around and do some video. And on the second castle, we will go up there. I will stand on the top and fly from there. So, see you soon from the quad. Bye! Take my heart, just feel the beat. We'll leave tonight and run free into the
heading to the second one, which is down there. So, can you what's hear that? My heartbeat calling? Can you feel the love we're falling? Oh Jesus, this one is huge one. Take me home tonight. Oh my God. Oh Jesus, this one is big one. So yeah, we are heading to the second castle now. We need to go through the field, and there, down there, I don't know, you can see that. But I think there is a third one, or just kind of buildings, upon buildings, or whatever. I don't know. But it looks pretty good. I will try to reach that building down there. But first, we need to climb to this castle. So yeah, we are very close to the castle right now, and soon we will fly. Oh, just look at that. Find my quad now. That's the window after what I crash. Oh, there you go. Okie dokie. Everything looks cool. My battery unplugged. I think everything rest is okay. Yeah, I think everything's okay. Oh no, there is no smoke camera. I have just there is small bad camera. Oh, it's still recording. Good.
That was very bad crash.
I need to say it was very bad crash, and I even didn't break any prop. Nothing. Everything's perfect. Very good, guys. So now you go down there and fly just a little bit from the bottom, and I think that's it. Thank you very much for watching. Please like and subscribe if you like that video, and like always, happy flying. I have a crash. I don't know what's happened, but my quad is in the water, and I think that water is very deep. Oh my god, oh my god, it is very, very deep. Oh my god. Okay, we need to go in the water. Oh my god, that will be very, very bad. Jesus. See you guys. Okay guys, I just did. I go to the water. I am all wet. Unfortunately, my camera stopped recording, and that was the best ever. Look, I am wet up there. That river is so deep. I need to say it was the best recover ever. My quad is like new, clean. I hope it's still working, because I put some shitty stuff to protect my quad from wet stuff. but I'm not sure if that helped, because it was for a long time in water.
So, yep, I'm not sure.
What's the story with battery? If the battery is in the water, but we will see.
Thanks guys for watching and happy flying.